Hello. Yeah, I'm here. Look at that. Are your shoes on yet? Mine are. See that? Let's start dancing. All right. It's been a really, really messed up week. Left foot's free. Oh boy, it's quiet for me. She's a California dime, but it's time for me to quit her. La, 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 whatever. Well, we'll deal with it. Left foot's free. I hope you guys can hear everything all right. We're going to start this with three double steps. Oh, geez. It's been a really, really messed up. I have a tripping hazard right there, so I'm going to move that really quick. And then we'll dance. All right. Let's try this again. Here we go. Three double steps. Stomp double. Three double steps. Stomp double. Triple kick. Triple back. Triple kick. Hey, Jackie. Triple back. Two step touches. Joey. Two step touches. Joey. Triple loop. Turn it to the back. Triple loop. Turn it to the front. Two basics. Over the log. You can't hear anything. Triple kick. Stomp double. Triple kick. So, can you guys hear anything? Anything? Not loud enough. Regina can hear fine. Okay. Well, let's see what I can do for you. For those of you that can't hear very well, I'm trying not to have it too loud because sound doesn't come. Okay, Roxanne just needs to unmute it then. That's what needs to happen. Let's try this again. Uno, dos, tres. It's been a really, really messed up week. 7 days of torture, 7 days. All right, here we go. Three double steps. Stomp double. Three double steps. Stomp double. Triple kick. Triple back. Triple kick. Triple back. Two step touches. Joey. Two step touches. Joey, triple loop, turn it to the back, triple loop, turn it to the front, two basics, over the log, three double steps, stomp double, three double steps, stomp double, triple kick, triple back, triple kick, triple back. Two step touches. Joey. Two step touches. Joey. Triple loop. Turn it to the back. Triple loop. Turn it to the front. Two basics. Over the log. Triple kick. Triple back. Triple kick. Triple back. Rooster run. Two basics, turn it a quarter. Rooster run. Two basics, turn it to the back. Rooster run. Two basics, turn it a quarter. Rooster run. Two basics, turn it to the front. Triple kick. Triple back. Triple kick. Triple back. Two step touches. Joey. Two step touches. Joey. Two step touches. Joey. Two step touches. Joey. Triple loop, turn it to the back. Triple loop, turn it to the front. Two basics. Over the log. Two basics, turn it to the back. Over the log. Two basics, turn it to the front. Over the log. Triple kick. Triple back. Triple kick. Triple back. Rooster run. We're gonna make blocks. Turn it to basics, turn it to the corner. Rooster run. Two basics, turn it to the back. Rooster run. Two basics, turn it to the corner. Rooster run. Two basics, turn it to the front. Vine left. Vine right. Vine left. Vine right. Okay, let me know if the music sounds like it's coming out of, if this the music sounds like it's coming directly out of your guys' speakers, or if it sounds like it's coming through my microphone, because that is something that I don't want to be the case. Okay. All right, let's keep moving on with the warm-up, though. Left foot's free. Ready for a Charleston. All right, left foot's free. Okay, good. Thanks, Barb. Here we go. It's quiet on my end. I wish I could turn it up. I don't know. I don't know how to. My phone is as loud as it goes for me. Here we go. Five, six, Charleston. Charleston. Triple loop, turn it to the back. Fancy double. Charleston. Charleston. Triple loop, turn it to the back. Fancy double. Eight count round out. Triple kick. Triple back. Triple kick. Triple back. Shaking a basic. Double twist three times. Hey Diane. Shaking a basic. Turn it to the corner. Shaking a basic. Turn it to the corner to the back. Shaking a basic. Shaking a basic. Turn it to the corner. Two more. Shaking a basic to the front. Oh, that was scary. Charleston. Charleston. Triple loop, turn it to the back. Fancy double. Charleston. Charleston. Triple loop, turn it to the front. Fancy double. Eight count round out. Western basic, double step, loop step and a basic. Western basic. Triple kick. Triple back. Triple kick. Triple back. Rocking chair. Turn it a quarter. Shaking a basic in place. Rocking chair. Turn it a quarter. Shaking a basic. Rocking chair. Turn it a quarter. Shaking a basic. Rocking chair to the front. Shaking a basic. Charleston. Charleston. Triple loop, turn it to the back. Fancy double. Charleston. Charleston. Triple loop, turn it to the front. Fancy double. Eight count round out. Western basic, double step, loop step, and a basic, Western basic. Eight count round out. Western basic, double loop. Western basic. Two basics. Two heel steps. All right. Let's see what else we got in here. I'm trying to figure out why my sound is so quiet. Still, I didn't make any changes this weekend. I don't think. All right. That probably didn't do anything, but we'll see. One last warm-up. All right, left foot's free, ready for a triple, I think. Oh yeah, I forgot. My mom's in the chat today, so you guys got to keep it clean. Keep it clean. Actually, she probably doesn't care. Here we go. And she's masquerading as my dad. 5-6, two basics. Triple. Four runs forward. Drag back and turn. Two basics. Triple. Four runs forward. Drag back and turn. Do it again, two basics. Triple. Four runs forward. Drag back and turn. Aw, thanks, darling. Two basics. Triple. Four runs forward. Drag back and turn. Three, two, one. Three double steps. Two double ups. A basic and a brush. Rocking chair. Dog paddle. It's three slide steps and a rock step. Three, two, one. Three double steps. Two double ups. Rocking chair, brush it up, and a basic. You can also do a triple here or a dog paddle. Two basics. Triple. Four runs forward. Drag back and turn. Two basics. Triple. Four runs forward. Drag back and turn. Three, two, one. Three double steps. Two double ups. A basic and a brush. Rocking chair. Dog paddle, three slide steps, and a rock step. Three, two, one. Rocking chair. Dog paddle. Two basics. Triple. Four runs forward. Drag back and turn. To the back. Two basics. Triple. Four runs forward. Drag back and turn. Three, two, one, last time. Rocking chair, brush it up. Dog paddle. Three, two, one, three double steps, two double ups. Rocking chair. Dog paddle. Two basics. Triple. Four runs forward. Drag back and turn. Two basics. Triple. Four runs forward. Drag back and turn. And one step. All right. What did we do last week? So, to those of you who have been following my Patreon, I haven't been keeping up very well with it, have I? I will post all that stuff, though, eventually, I promise. I think we did bulletproof last week. Let's see here. Sorry, every time I go back to my phone, I'm like, what's making it be so quiet? But I can't figure it out. Yeah, everybody could use a little nagging in life. That really helps things move along. Left-foot's free. If we remember the beginning of this dance, it starts with a groove cross. We're gonna go step, knees out, knees in, knees out, knees in. Knees out, knees in, I think. Step out, in, out, in, out, in. So we do out and in three times. So we got one and two and three and four. And if you want the advanced version, we're just swiveling. We're swiveling our heels and toes as we're doing our knees out, knees in. Okay? So left foot's free, and let's see. If you're doing that version, you're swiveling this heel and this toe first, and then you're alternating each time. Okay? I see how silly I look in the video, and it doesn't stop me. Left foot's free, we got step out, in, out, in, out, in. From there, we're gonna go together, down. Okay? So let's add that little together, down. Five, six, seven, eight. Step out, in, out, in, out, in, together. We are gonna then go cross out, okay? Let's just add that little extra bit. Five, six, groove, cross, go. Step out, in, out, in, out, in, together, down, cross out. And then two steps starting with the right foot. All right, that's the whole step. Groove, cross, five, six, groove, cross, go. Step out, in, out, in, out, in, together, down, cross, out, two steps. Oh, we did Love Fool last week, and we did this dance 2 weeks ago, and I have already forgotten that we did it within that 1 week. So that's how the order goes. We'll figure it out. We'll fix it in post, as they say in the movie business. Left foot's free, groove cross, five, six, groove cross, go. Step out, in, out, in, out, in, together, down, cross, out, two steps. From here, we're gonna do a walkover Joey. We've done it in other dances called a Bama toe vine. You might also know it as a half Alabama. Right foot's free, two double steps. Drag step, rock steps. So we got one drag step and then a rock step. Okay, so right foot's free to start it. Walk over Joey, five, six, walk over Joey, two double steps, drag step, rock step. All right, let's try it one more time. Walk over Joey, five, six, walk over Joey, two double steps, drag step, rock step. All right, now let's take it from the very top and add that. Five, six, groove, cross, go. Step out, in, out, in, out, in, together, down, cross, out. Walk over Joey, two double steps, drag step, rock step. Add a fancy double. Right, left foot's free, groove cross, five, six, groove cross, go. Step out, in, out, in, out, in, up, down, cross, out. Walk over Joey, fancy double. From here, we're gonna do a jump chug basic. It can be jump, heel, lift, and a basic, or it could be step, heel, lift, and a basic. Either way, seems fine. So we got a jump chug basic, five, six, jump chug basic, jump heel lift. We're gonna do a karate turn, double step and two kicks to the back, okay? Karate turn, double step, kick turn, step, kick, lift. Five, six, karate turn, double step and kick. Triple to the front, Joey. The triple and the Joey. They might be switched, though. Let's try this again. Just to make sure, just to see what feels best. Left foot's free, karate turn to the back. 5, 6, karate turn, double step, kick, turn. Joey, triple to the front. I don't know if that feels good. The good news is you guys don't have the cue sheet yet. Left foot's free, that's why I do it. 5, 6, karate turn to the back. Triple to the front. Joey. All right, now from here, we're gonna do a Kentucky basic, double step, drag step, and a basic. And then a step fine in three, or a turning step fine. Step fine is gonna be step 3 times, or a turning step fine is gonna be step, turn, turn, right? Now either one is gonna leave your left foot free by the end of it. Yes, okay? So we just did a Kentucky basic, right foot's free, step fine. Yeah, the triple before the Joey feels better, but the cue sheet might beg to differ. Okay, yeah. So Kentucky basic and then a step fine and three. Let's do those two together. 5, 6, Kentucky basic, drag it, and a basic. Step fine in three. From here, we're gonna do 5 step touches. So we're gonna go step, touch, touch, and we're touching it out each time. And then 2 shuffles? No, 4 shuffles. Okay? Leaving our left foot free at the end of it. So we just finished that step fine in three. We're gonna go 5 step touches. I lost count because I was reading. I can't count and read at the same time, apparently. That's right, I can change it. And I did change it just now. But you're going to get the old cue sheet when I post it. All right, so step fine in 3, 5, 6, step fine, go. Punch it, step, touch, step, touch, step, touch. Yeah, that was 5. And then shuffle 4 times. Okay. Now, there is arm work if you want to during those step touches. What were we saying? We were punching ninjas, and if you didn't like the feeling of that, we were punching elephants. You can also think of it as punching dinosaurs. We've got 2 long necks. What's a short dinosaur? 2 Velociraptors, I mean, those were small. We think of them as large because of Jurassic Park, but they were pretty small, like turkey-sized. This is your non-clogging information section. We're doing paleontology now. So we're gonna do 2 raptors and then 1 triceratops. Okay, so just to recap, we've got 2 long necks, or diplodocuses, 2 raptors, and a stegosaurus or a triceratops. Those are different dinosaurs. There's your lesson. Left foot's free. Kentucky basic, 5, 6. Kentucky basic, drag it, and a basic. Turning step fine and punch. Step, punch, step, punch. Shuffle 4. Yeah, let's see if I can do it with the dinosaur names. Left foot's free, Kentucky basic, 5, 6, Kentucky basic. Step fine in 3, step punch. Diplodocus, diplodocus, raptor, raptor, triceratops. Ugh. So when you overload your brain, everything else slows down. You just witnessed that. With the 2 diplodocuses, we were good. But then I had to think about raptors, and my whole body just kind of stopped. Let's try it again. Not with the words, though. I'm not going to do that again. Left foot's free to Kentucky basic. 5, 6, Kentucky basic. Turning step fine. Step punch, step punch, step punch. Shuffle 4. Yeah, we're getting to peak comfort now. Now that you guys have been with me for a few weeks, you're getting real Todd. Left Foot's Free. After all of that, we're going to go back to the beginning with our groove cross. Step out, in, out, in, out, in, up, down, cross, out, two steps, walk over Joey, and a fancy double. This is making me want to write a whole clogging dance with only dinosaur names, though. Stay tuned for that. It'll probably be to some Land Before Time theme song, or maybe even the Jurassic Park theme song. It might be too slow, but we'll see. Let's try that much with the music. And by the way, my mom is like, what the heck? This is not the person that I know talking about four-syllabled dinosaurs. All right, Left Foot's Free, ready for groove cross. We gotta slow it down because there's no way that I'm saying all those dinosaur names at that speed. 92% should be good. Walk the dinosaur, that's already clogging dance though, darn. Groove cross, step out, in, out, in, out, in, up, down, cross, out, walk over Joey. Fancy double. Jump, chug, base it. Karate turn to the back. Triple to the front. Joey. Kentucky basic. Step fine and punch. Diplodocus, two raptors, and a triceratops shuffle four. We did it. Groove cross, step out, in, out, in, out, in, up, down, cross, out, walk over Joey. Fancy double. Now, we only have two steps left to go over. One of those steps is a basic, so you guys don't really need to go over that. Let's do this one more time, though, before we learn that last step. Thanks, Barb. Yeah, I thought it was a Joey, but it doesn't really feel good like that, and I don't know why I wrote it that way. 5, 6, groove cross. Up, down, cross out. Walk over Joey. Fancy double. Karate, or jump, chug, basic. Karate turn to the back. Triple to the front. Joey. Kentucky basic, drag it. Step fine and punch. Shuffle four. Groove cross. Step out, in, out, in, out, in. Up, down, cross out. Walk over Joey. Fancy double. All right, now let's go over that last step. Which, if you remember, this last step was also in a dance that we did a while ago called We Can't Be Friends. The step is called a summy. So left foot's free. We're gonna go double step behind, split. Okay? So you can also just do that as double step, 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 and just kind of peel your toe up if you don't want to do that much work. Left foot's free, double step behind, split. We're gonna do it again the other direction with no double step, step behind, split, okay? Summy, 5, 6, summy, go, double step behind, split, pause, step behind, split, and then a lift double. We're gonna go lift, 2 double steps, and a rock step, okay? 5, 6, summy, go, double step behind, split, pause, step behind, split, lift double. All right, left foot's free, let's do it one more time. 5, 6, summy, 5, 6, summy, go, double step behind, split, lift double. Now, after that, we're gonna do 4 basics. All right. Now, the first time that we do this section, we're going to have the whole section to just practice that summy and 2 basic, or 4 basics, without turning it to anything. 4 basics. And then a summy, double step behind, split, lift, double, 4 basics. That was a fancy double. I was trying to multitask by dancing and finishing that step and then thinking about what I was going to tell you guys next. Maybe we'll just stay in the present from now on. So, when you're doing four basics, if you're happy just doing four basics and taking a little break, that's totally fine. This dance is a little fast to practice new techniques, but this is the place to do it if you want to, because we've got so many basics in a row. Let's go over one technique, just in case you haven't done it yet. We're gonna do a buck basic, okay? Left foot's free, we're still starting with a double step. We're gonna put our heel down before we step on our other foot, and then we're gonna put our other heel down before we step on it. So, without the double step, all we're doing is, okay? But we're gonna be doing it a little bit faster than this. So we got heels.
Now, as you're stepping on your foot after doing the heel click, I don't want you to step on a flat foot, because this is going to make you too slow to do it fast. So what we want to do is step on the ball of your foot. Don't ever let your heel touch the ground, except for when you're touching it. But when you're stepping on it, don't let the heel touch the ground, okay? So we got heel, ball, heel, ball. And just being on the ball of your foot will let you go a little bit faster. Oh, did I run out of batteries? Yeah.
Really too bad that my batteries ran out, because I just told a doozy of a joke, let me tell you. I can't repeat it though, because that's not how comedy works. You guys missed it, I'm sorry. That's how the world is sometimes. The batteries run out at the perfect time. Anyways, I don't know where I cut out. We are going to talk about heels. Right. Okay, so we're hitting our heel, and as you step on your foot, you don't want to let your heel touch the ground after our heel touch. Okay, so we got heel, ball, heel, ball, heel, ball. Okay, so stepping on the ball of your foot will allow you to change weight a little bit faster, and then a little bit faster. And then maybe a little bit faster. Okay, we're not gonna go that fast in this dance, but I'm just trying to show you that you would not be able to do that comfortably if you're taking full-footed steps. Now, let's back it up a tiny bit. We're gonna put a double step back in. Those heel steps were our rock steps. Okay, so we got double step, rock step, double step, rock step. So all we're doing is we're adding a sound before each step on our rock step. Okay, so you've got Forty basics to practice that on in just this section. If I were better at math, that number would have come out a lot sooner. Left foot's free, so let's try adding four basics to our summy however you want. So you can do our buck basics. If you know a Canadian basic, you can do it there. You can do any eight count step, Samantha. As long as it ends with your left foot free, or with the same foot free. So left foot's free to start. We're gonna do that. Summy, double step behind split, five, six. Summy, go, double step behind split, lift, double, four basics. Summy, double step behind split, lift, double, four basics. Oh, if you've been a part of the advanced class, you can do your buck basics with claps instead of heels. I know you guys remember that, so this is the time. Left foot's free. Let's try this whole dance. Oh, right. Before we do that, though, we've got our summy. After the very first section that we do this summy in, we're going to start turning it. Double step behind split right here. Lift double. And then we'll do four basics to this wall. We're going to do a summy. Turn it to the back right here. Lift double. Four basics. Okay, and so on. So left foot's free. Let's try this whole dance again. We've got groove cross starting it off. Five, six, groove cross. Step out, in, out, in, out, in, up, down, cross, out, walk over Joey. Fancy double. Jump, chug, basic. Karate turn to the back. Triple. Joey, oh, to the front, Kentucky basic. Sorry about that. Oh, let's try this again. See, my mouth, when I'm not thinking about it, knows the order that we're supposed to do it, but it wasn't thinking about how we changed it. So, let's try this again for me. Sorry about that. Left foot's free. Five, six, groove cross, step out, in, out, in, out, in, up, down, cross, out, walk over Joey, fancy double, jump, chug, basic, karate turn to the back, triple to the front, Joey, Kentucky basic, drag it, step fine, shuffle forward, let's try, groove cross, I'm not stopping again. Up, down, cross out, walk over Joey, fancy double, let's try it, summy double, step behind, split, lift double, we're going to stay here, four basics, summy, double step behind, split, lift double, four buck basics if you want, groove cross, step out, in, out, in, out, in, up, down, cross out, walk over Joey. Fancy double, jump, chug, basic, karate turn to the back, triple to the front, Joey, Kentucky basic, step fine and punch, shuffle four, groove cross, step out, in, out, in, out, in, up, down, cross out, walk over Joey, fancy double, all right, here we go, summy, we're going to turn it a quarter, to that wall, lift double, four basics, summy, turn it to the back, lift double, four basics, summy, double step behind split, turn it a quarter, lift double, four basics, summy, to the front, lift double, four basics, groove cross, up, down, cross out, walk over Joey, fancy double, jump, chug, basic, karate turn to the back, triple to the front, Joey, Kentucky basic, step fine and punch, shuffle four, groove cross, up, down, cross out, walk over Joey, fancy double, summy double step behind split, lift double, turn the quarter, four basics, summy to the back, four basics, summy double step behind split, step behind split, lift double, four basics. Dummy, double step behind split, lift double, three basics, and one step. All right, we made it. And then we did this dance last week. Let's go for it. Man, I really wish that I could turn this up. I don't know what I changed. I did unplug some chords over the week just to get, so that I could, I think so I could listen to music on my computer. But I thought I fixed all that. Apparently I didn't. All right, so let's review this dance. Left foot's free. We're gonna do, we wanna start kinda over to this side of our dance space if you have more than, you know, 2 square feet. We're gonna do a over vine pivot. So our first double step is gonna be over here. And then double behind, double in front, double side behind, heel step. Okay, so left foot's free, over vine pivot, 5, 6, over vine pivot, go cross it over, rock heel pivot step, and then a triple in that direction, kind of viney. Double behind, double side, double step, rock step. All right, let's try that just one time. We're gonna turn it a quarter each time. 5, 6, over vine pivot, go cross it over, rock heel pivot, double behind, or triple behind. All right, let's try that one more time before we move on. Left foot's free, 5, 6, over vine pivot, cross it over, rock heel, triple behind. All right, now, let's try it as a box. Facing the front, we are over here, left foot's free, over vine pivot, 5, 6, over vine pivot, go cross it over, triple behind, over vine pivot, turn it to the back, rock heel pivot, triple, over vine pivot, cross it over, rock heel, triple, last time, over vine pivot, triple behind. All right, that is the first part of part A. Left foot's free at the end of it, we're gonna do a triple crazy. We're gonna do 3 double steps with a brush, a rock step, a basic, and a kick. Okay, so triple brush, 5, 6, triple crazy go. 3 double steps with a brush, rock, a basic, and a kick. All right, left foot's free, 5, 6, triple brush go. Rock, step, a basic, and a kick. We're gonna do 3 Kentucky drags. And a basic. We're gonna do something similar to the last dance, but it's gonna be in double step form. So we're gonna go either a triple vine or a rolling triple vine. Same exact motion that we just did in that last dance, but we are turning it, double stepping. Okay, so either way, if you want to. If you don't feel like getting dizzy right now, don't turn that, because we will be turning half to the back afterwards. So, right foot's free, we're gonna go triple vine. Left foot's free for a chug, rock, chug. We're gonna go double step, kick, turn, rock, step, and kick. It's very similar to a karate turn. Let's go over it and what the differences are. So, in our last dance, our karate kick was double step and kick, step and kick. This dance has a rock step between the two kicks, which means that we're kicking twice with the same foot. Double step, kick, lift, rock step and kick. Okay, so left foot's free without turning. We're gonna do that chug, rock, chug. 5, 6, chug, rock, chug, double step, kick, rock step. I don't remember what's next after that. I think it's 4 runs forward. Chug, rock, chug with no turn. 5, 6, chug, rock, chug, double step, kick, rock, step, and kick. All right, now let's add the turn. We're gonna go double step, kick, turn, rock, step, and kick, and then 4 runs forward, and a drag back and turn. We're gonna turn it towards this wall. So we're turning it left. We're starting on our right foot. So we're gonna go drag step, slide step, slide step. Okay. So let's back it up. We're going to do three Kentucky drags and a basic. 5, 6, three Kentucky drags. And a basic. Turning triple. Chug, rock, chug to the back. Four runs forward. Drag back and turn. Now, last week we talked about changing our drag back and turn slightly. A drag back and turn, just like we did, still works. So if you want to stick with that, that's totally fine. Right foot's free for it still. We're going to go two drag steps. And then we're going to go drag, slur, step. Okay? So the numbers change a little tiny bit. Right foot's free. It's going to be and one and two and three, four. Okay? So facing the back, right foot's free. Drag back and slur. 5, 6, drag back and slur. Drag step and slur step. All right? After that, our next step is called a... Actually, let's take that much with the music before we move on. Left foot's free, ready for over vine pivot. 5, 6, over vine pivot. Left foot's free. And I'm gonna slow it down a tiny bit too. Because who needs all that speed when we're trying to learn? Here we go. 5, 6, over vine pivot. Triple behind. Over vine pivot to the back. Triple behind. Over vine pivot. Triple behind. Over vine pivot. Triple behind. Here we go. Triple crazy. Kick it up. Rock step, a basic, and a kick. Three Kentucky drags. Roll right or a triple. Chug, rock, chug to the back. Four runs forward. Drag back and slur. All right. All right. Now, our drag back and slur kind of gets repeated for the last two counts of it, I think. Yeah, so we're going to do that exact same thing. Drag, slur, step again. Okay? So we're calling it a... slur, step, rock. So we're going to go drag, slur, step, rock. We're obviously not ending it like that. That's not where the dance ends. We're going to end it with a time step, but it does end with just a rock instead of a full rock step. We can do a rock step as long as you know that this is going to be the first step of our time step. So right foot's free to start. We're doing that slur step rock. We're going to go drag step, slur step, rock step, slur step, and a rock step into our time step. Okay? So right foot's free. 5, 6, slur step rock, drag slur step, rock step. Now from here, we're doing that time step, which is step, rock, step, step, rock, step, step. Okay? So right foot's free. Slur, step, rock, 5, 6, slur, step, rock, go, drag, slur, step, rock, slur, time, step. Okay, let's try it from the back. We're going to do a right-footed drag back and slur. 5, 6, drag back and slur, drag, step, and slur, step, rock, slur, time, step. Okay. Let's do that from the top of this section. So, three Kentucky drags. Actually, let's do it one more time before we do that all. Right foot's free, drag back and slur. 5, 6, drag back and slur. Drag step, slur, step, rock. Time step. All right, now let's try the whole section. Kentucky drags. Yeah, okay. So on our drag back and slur, right foot's free, we're gonna do two drag steps. from here, we're going to do this two counts twice. We're going to go drag, slur, step, drag, slur, step. Okay? So, right foot's free. We're drag, slur, stepping. Drag, slur, step. And then rock, slur, step. And then a time step. Okay? So, we've got our right foot free. We're going to go drag, step twice. Drag and slur twice. And then a rock, slur, step. And a rock and a time step. Okay? Did that help a little bit? We can do it one more time. One more time. Let's try that. So right foot's free, five, six, drag back and slur, drag, step, drag, step, drag, slur, step, drag, slur, step, rock, slur, step, time step. Okay? Feel better? Let's do it one more time while I, yeah, this is hard. Let's see if, drag, step, drag, step, drag, slur, step, drag, slur, step. Yeah, it's hard in a 4x4 space. So if you are not as floor privileged, floor wealthy, maybe, I'm sorry. You just gotta get a bigger floor. Who needs a couch, right? Left foot's free. Let's see what's next. Because we basically only learned one step here. The rest of this next section is not too many new steps. We're going to do a... what is it? A chug Kentucky. There we go. Chug, kick, bend, and then a drag step, rock step. So we're going to go double step, kick, bend, drag step, rock step. Five, six, chug Kentucky, go, double step, kick, bend, drag, step, rock, step. I think I know what's next, but let's try it with the music anyways. Left foot's free, ready for a overvine pivot. Five, six, overvine pivot. Still trying to figure out what's going on with my sound. That's why I'm distracted like this. One more time. Five, six, overvine pivot. Hey, Jenny. Triple behind. Overvine pivot. Triple behind. Overvine pivot. Triple behind. Overvine pivot. Triple behind. Triple crazy, rock step, a basic, and a kick, three Kentucky drags, and a basic, triple, roll it if you want, chug rock, chug to the back, four runs forward, drag back and slur, slur step rock, time step, chug Kentucky. All right. And then what's next? All right, so. Yeah, all right. So, left foot's free. We're going to do that chug Kentucky double step, kick bend, drag step, rock step. And then our scuffy. So this can be done two ways. We can do it firstly with just a double step, two drag steps, and a rock step. Okay, so scuffy, and as you might have noticed, there are no scuffs so far. We'll add them in a second. Five, six, scuffy, go, double step, drag, step, drag. Okay, now to do it as written on the cue sheet, we're gonna go double step, scuff, drag, step, jump, drag, step, rock, step. Okay, so we got left foot's free, double step, scuff, drag, step, jump, drag, rock, rock. That is harder to say than Diplodocus twice, and all those other dinosaur names. Next week, new dinosaur names probably. Left foot's free. scuffy. We're gonna go double step, step, step up, rock, step. Okay, so left foot's free, scuffy. We're gonna go and a 1E and 2E and 3 and 4. You can still do two drag steps and a 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. That's totally fine, okay? Let's back it up. Left foot's free, Chuck Kentucky. Scuffy. And then I think a traveling slur, double slur, step, rock, slur, step, rock, slur, lift. Yeah, I think that's right. So left foot's free. I know, right foot's free. Right foot's free. So we're gonna do our traveling slur. We're gonna go double across and slur, step, rock, across and slur, step, rock, across, slur, lift, and a basic. Okay? Slur, traveling slur, 5, 6, right foot's free, 5, 6, traveling slur, double slur, step, rock, slur, step, rock, slur, lift, and a basic. Right foot's free after all of that, but let's take it back and let's do this whole little chunk all together. Chuck and Tucky, 5, 6, Chuck and Tucky go, double step, kick, bend, scuffy, scuff it up. Traveling slur, double across and slur, rock across and slur, rock across, slur, lift, and a right foot's free, Chuck Kentucky, 5, 6, Chuck Kentucky go, double step, kick, bend, drag, step, rock, step. Now from here, same idea, right foot's free, double step and two drags, and a rock step, or double step and two scuff ups, 5, 6, scuffy go, double step, scuff up, step, scuff up, step, rock, step. Okay, now our last little step for this little part, left foot's free for it, traveling slur, double cross and slur, step rock across and slur, step rock, slur, lift, and a basic. Okay, right foot's free, no it's not, left foot's free, traveling slur, 5, 6, traveling slur, double slur, step rock, slur, step rock, slur, lift, and a basic. All right, now let's back it up. Get your right foot free, and we'll do it all on this side. Chug Kentucky, 5, 6, Chug Kentucky go. Double step, kick, scuffy, slur, traveling slur, slur lift, and a basic. Now, the very last step in this part of the dance is going to be a swing basic. So left foot's free. We're going to start it with a basic. We're gonna do a drag step, rock step twice, and a basic. So we have a basic at the beginning, a basic at the end, and then two drag step, rock steps in the middle. Left foot's free, swing basic, 5, 6, swing basic. One basic to start, drag step, rock step twice, and a basic to end. Right, and then we're gonna do a scuffy, chug rock chug, our scuffy. Traveling slur, double across, step, rock, slur, lift. And then our, let's do that with the music. We've still got a tiny bit of time before. Nope, not even by my watch. We'll just go a little bit longer though. So left foot's free. I don't want to have to throw this all at you and then we do the whole dance without any practice. So left foot's free to start, we're going to do our vine over pivot. 5, 6, over vine pivot. Triple behind. 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 Triple crazy. Triple brush. Rock step. A basic and a kick. 3 Kentucky drags. Triple, roll it if you want. Chug, rock, chug to the back. 4 runs forward. Drag back and slur. Slur, step, rock. Time step. Chug Kentucky, double step, kick, bend. Scuffy. Traveling slur, double across. Step, rock, slur, lift, and a basic. Chug Kentucky. Scuffy, traveling slur, crossed up, slur it, four brushes. Oh, this isn't here. Swing basic, let's try it. Chuck and Tucky, those were backwards. Scuffy, still works though. Traveling slur, double across, step rock cross, slur lift. We're gonna do something called a stamp kick, double step stamp, triple. Let's do two basics for now, and a triple. Over vine pivot, cross it over, rock heel pivot, triple behind. Over vine pivot, triple behind. Over vine pivot, triple behind. Over vine pivot, triple behind. Triple crazy. Brush it up, rock step, a basic and a kick. Three Kentucky drags. And a basic, turning triple. Chug rock, chug to the back. Four runs forward, drag back and slur. Slur, step rock. Uh-oh, time step. Chuck Kentucky, Scuffy, traveling slur, double slur, step rock slur, lift, Chuck Kentucky, Scuffy, traveling slur, step rock slur, lift, swing basic, one basic to start, drag step twice, and a basic, four brushes, turn it in a box, Chuck Kentucky. Double step, kick, bend, Scuffy, traveling slur, and stop. All right, we have two steps left to go over. One of them you saw already. Right foot's free for it. We are gonna do a, what is it called? Stamp kick, double step stamp, kick rock, or step. Okay, so we got double step, stamp, kick, step. Okay, let's try just that much. Right foot's free, stamp, kick, five, six. Stamp, kick, go, double step, stamp, kick, step. Okay, so our stamp leaves that foot free to kick again. And then we're gonna step on it. Okay, so right foot's free, stamp, kick, five, six. Stamp, kick, go, double step, stamp, kick, step. Right foot's free for the same stamp, kicking, and stepping. The same stamping, kicking, and stepping as the left foot was stamping, kicking, and stepping. So we got stamp, kick, step. Okay, so it's a mirror of the first half, double step, stamp, kick, step, stamp, kick, step, and then a triple. Right foot's free, stamp, kick, five, six, stamp, kick, go, double step, stamp, kick, step, triple. Let's try it again. Stamp, kick, double step, stamp, kick, step, triple. This is called Love Fool. Okay? I think it's from 2009, 10, maybe 10, could be 11, but, you know, forever ago, basically. The first place that I would have taught it was in I can't think of the Enumclaw, I think. I think I didn't start teaching until 2010, but it could have been 2009. I'm not sure. Teaching at workshops, I mean. So I don't know if I wrote it before then, but I don't think so. It was probably also in like the 2010 or 11-ish kickoff books, if you're looking for that cue sheet. Also, I will eventually put it on the internet, I promise. right foot's free. And I forgot that I'm gonna say this publicly. Sarah texted me and asked me for the cue sheets of some of these dances like 2 weeks ago, and I saw it, and it's still technically unread on my phone, but I keep forgetting to get back to it, and it's unread because I want to see it each time that I go into my text. I just haven't been at a place where I'm seeing texts and able to look at the computer at the same time. I'm sorry, Sarah. Right foot's free. We're gonna do a Simone very last. We're gonna go double back brush up like a flatlander. We're going to do two touch acrosses, a touch out, a touch across, and a basic. So, right foot's free. Everybody asks for my cue sheets, and I feel terrible when I don't give them because it's not a hard task. It's just like requires either memory when I'm at the computer or a computer when I'm reading my texts. Neither of which I have. Right foot's free. Yeah, I promise I'll get them to you. Simone, double back brush up, touch across twice, touch it out, touch across, and a basic. All right, that's the last step. Let's practice a few times. Simone, 5, 6, Simone, go. Double back brush up, touch across, touch out, touch across. Let's do two basics for now, and a triple. Simone, double back brush up, touch across twice, touch it out, touch across, and a basic. Two basics. Let's do it one more time, and a triple. Simone, double back brush up, touch across twice, touch it out, touch across, and a basic. And then that wasn't enough phrasing for it to feel good, but you guys got it. I know it. Let's try the whole dance. Left foot's free, ready for a overvine pivot. Here we go. 5, 6, overvine pivot. Triple behind, overvine pivot, triple behind, overvine pivot, triple behind, overvine pivot, triple behind, triple crazy. Three Kentucky drags, and a basic, roll it, right, chug rock chug to the back. Four runs forward, drag back and slur. Slur, step, rock, drag it again. Rock, slur, time step, chug Kentucky, double step, kick, bend, scuffy. Traveling slur, double slur, step, rock, slur, lift, chug Kentucky, scuffy. Traveling slur, double step, rock, slur, lift. Swing basic, one basic to start, drag, step, rock, step, twice. Four brushes, make a box. Chug Kentucky. Scuffy. Traveling slur, double slur, step, rock, slur, lift, stamp, kick. Triple. Simone, double back brush up. Touch across, touch out. Overvine pivot. Cross it over, rock, heel, pivot, triple behind. That's the whole dance. Overvine pivot. Or that's all of the steps. Overvine pivot. I mean, we're still dancing the dance, right? Overvine pivot. Triple behind. Triple crazy. Three Kentucky drags. Step fine. Oh, whoops. Uh-oh, punch it out. Four runs forward with the right foot. Drag back and slur. Sorry about that. Slur, step, rock. Oh, time, step. We'll get there, I promise. Scuffy. Traveling slur. Slur lift. Chuck Kentucky. Double step, kick, bend. Scuffy. Traveling slur. Double slur. Step, rock, slur. Step, rock, slur, lift. Swing basic. Four brushes, make a box. Chuck Kentucky. Scuffy. Traveling slur, double slur. Step, rock, slur. Step, rock, slur, lift. Stamp kick. Triple. Simone. Let's do it on the left foot. Simone, double back brush up. Touch across twice. Chug rock chug. Right foot's free. Chug Kentucky, double step, kick, bend. Scuffy. Traveling slur. I don't know what happened there. I'm sorry about that. And then one last step if you want. With a little guitar riff. That was a mess at the end. It was a mess in the middle too, let's be honest. Next week, I'll be here and the sound will be better on my end, which means the cueing will be better on your end. Let's do one dance that is not hard for me to remember how to cue before we go. Left foot's priority for four toe heels. Here we go. 5, 6, four toe heels, two basics. Fancy double, rocking chair, push off, rocking chair, push off, two crossover rocks, cowboy, Samantha, turn it to the back, Charleston, fancy double, cowboy, triple brush, turn it to the front, rock back, stomp double, triple, two cross touches, triple drag, turn it a quarter, two cross touches, triple drag, turn it to the back, two cross touches, triple drag, turn it a quarter, you can do a scuffy here if you want, two cross touches, triple drag, turn it to the front, two basics, crossover rock, fancy double, crossover rock, fancy double, rocking chair, this is all wrong now, push off, I guess that's not that great from my memory, rocking chair, push off, Samantha, it still works though, turn it to the back, Charleston, fancy double, cowboy, turn it to the front, stomp double, triple, two cross touches, triple drag, turn it a quarter, two cross touches, triple drag, turn it to the back, two cross touches, triple drag, turn it a quarter, two cross touches, triple drag to the front, Samantha, turn it to the back, Charleston, fancy double, cowboy, turn it to the front, stomp double, triple, stomp double, triple, stomp, stomp. All right, that's all I got for you guys this week for this class. I hope you enjoyed it in spite of the flaws. Actually, I hope you enjoyed it because of the flaws. Have a great week. Stay safe. See you next Sunday.